could to try and come past Van Vleuten. It was an extraordinary victory for the Bobby Star riders.